Gurudev coming out on a morning walk on the morning of March 15th.
Delhi, in Delhi.
लोगों की संख्या घटती नहीं है ना, कुछ कुछ कम
से नंबर ऑफ डिवोटी
इंक्रीजिंग इंक्रीजिंग तो हम लोगों के साथ में क्यों आया?
He came with Charu Chandrika.
Huh?
Charu Chandrika brought him and he has some questions.
What question?
Like, जैसे कि हम कहते हैं कि
हिंदी हाँ हाँ बोलो ना,
मतलब कहते हैं कि कर्म से होते हैं, मतलब हमारे जो भी हैं, जब सृष्टि शुरू हुई होगी तब कुछ मतलब एनिमल होंगे या सारे ह्यूमन थे या कुछ जानवर थे, कुछ एनिमल कुछ बोले, मतलब सृष्टि में शुरुआत में सब
जब सृष्टि पहली सृष्टि हुई
है,
पहली सृष्टि में सब लोग मनुष्य थे, कोई जानवर थे, चिड़िया ऐसे भी थे
या सब नहीं सुना?
जब सृष्टि हुई पहली बार सब लोग की मनुष्य थे या कोई जानवर थे, चिड़िया थे, ऐसे थे?
सभी थे।
तो फिर जो जो इंसान थे, ह्यूमन थे, उनको मतलब किस
ये जानते हैं ये कौन सी सृष्टि है? ये
कलयुग है। कलयुग
कितनी सृष्टि है? How many sixty days?
No,
what was the
no limit.
Number of creations where we are now from the beginning?
Unlimited.
Oh, unlimited.
So when, मतलब किसी point पे तो start
हुई होगी। कोई count नहीं कर सकता है। कोई भी।
किसे start
तो? कितने ब्रह्मा बदल गए? एक ब्रह्मा में देवताओं का भी कितना हजार वर्ष चला जाता है? और कितने ब्रह्मा आए, कितने चले गए?
लेकिन स्टार्ट कब हुई होगी? जब हाँ, शुरुआत हुई होगी, में हाँ। तब मतलब जो इंसान थे उनको मतलब किस आधार पे कह दिया कि तुम इंसान हो, भेज दिया मतलब, और किस आधार पर कई उनको मतलब जानवर की योनि में दे दिया, ये प्रश्न है।
मतलब सृष्टि में किस आधार पर इनको क्या, ये मनुष्य होगा, ये जीव पशु होगा, ये जो चिड़िया होगा, किस आधार पर हुआ?
जब शुरू हुई होगी तब तो उनके कोई कर्म नहीं होंगे शुरुआत में।
ये जब पहले से सृष्टि हुई तभी से भारतवर्ष में गंगा और जमुना के बीच में सृष्टि आरंभ हुई। बहुत से भगवान ने रूप बनाए किंतु किसको? सूर्य मनु,
मनु
मनु को पसंद नहीं आया। अंत में मनुष्य दिया ये शरीर, तब ये देखा जैसे ये भगवत भजन के अनुकूल है, इसमें भक्ति होगी, इसलिए इसको पसंद किया।
भागवत वर्णन कौन सृष्टि कैसे हुई, क्या सब वर्णन है?
एक साथ में ही सब हुई, आगे पीछे नहीं हुई। जैसे आजकल कहते हैं
डार्विन थ्योरी,
चार्वाक
डार्विन
और लोग कहते हैं ऐसा
डार्विन,
एक साथ में नहीं हुआ, अलग अलग हुआ, किंतु गलत है।
नहीं, शुरुआत में सबको मनुष्य
बना दिया। कोई नई सृष्टि
सब मनुष्य नहीं बनाया,
पहले से पीछे होती तो कितनी सृष्टि हो गई होती? कोई सृष्टि तो हुई नहीं, अतः वो बात गलत है।
सबको मनुष्य नहीं बनाया,
सब एक साथ में हुए।
तो फिर
भगवान सृष्टि में वैचित्र है ना, वैरायटी है ना, सबको एक साथ बनाया।
अंडरस्टैंड
दिस
क्वेश्चन इज दैट
Unlimited.
Only Bhagavan knows, nobody knows.
And all the creation was done at a time. ये जगत पहले से है, बीच में लुप्त हो जाता है, और फिर भगवान की इच्छा से ये प्रकट होता है.
When we sit more first. Or question.
What?
When you sit, he can ask.
Huh?
He wants to ask more questions.
Can ask question.
मतलब ये
in English.
English. I want to ask you the fate or the
destination.
Destination of the man is pre-written or it's decided. It's decided as we proceed in life.
Destination is preordained or it is not decided.
No, the destiny of every jiva is coming also from their previous karma in previous lifetimes, even from previous creations. There are unlimited jivas, unlimited living beings in this world, and from their previous karmas they are taking birth in different species, and they're gradually going upwards in the species to human form of life. Yeah.
Yes, when we say the animals are in the bhog yoni, so
in the animals,
enjoyment.
Enjoyment yoni. Enjoyment
mood. Enjoyment mood.
So how they are going to add their sukritis to get in human form?
Huh? Automatically. They are
just
coming
like
up.
Somebody give me a cow. Give milk, it going to Thakurji service, then he got Sukriti, then he come up.
That's right.
But they're automatically coming up by the laws of nature anyway, from lower species coming up to higher species, coming into human form eventually.
So at some point of time we were also in the lower form.
Yes.
Every human.
All.
But Gurudev said that at the beginning, God created some humans and some animals.
Yeah, because from their previous creation.
But the point is when the started, when the he started to create.
Anadikal. It is unlimited time. We cannot imagine when it all began. It is without beginning.
He made a few.
We want to know the finish, not the beginning.
Beginning, I want to know the beginning. Yeah, first creation. When there was no karma, no karma. In the beginning, when there were no karmas, you know, so how...
At that time, God created everything at a time.
You have to read Jiva Dharma. All these questions will be answered.
Okay. Human can go down. If the human doesn't use his intelligence properly, he will go in lower species. So even if you start as a human, you can still
be... kutta bane. Mandir mein kuch prasad mila, sadhu ghar mein prasad mila, phir unka unnati ho jayegi. Nin.
Where is the question asked? Sometimes you say that Shrimati Krishna without Radhika is impersonal Brahman.
Now complete the question.
Then in Jiva Dharma, Thakur Bhaktivinoda is saying that Krishna is Purush, he has his desires, and Radharani fulfills desires. So long time ago you said we have to see how to resolve this. I don't know how to resolve.
বলছে যে আপনি বলেছেন রাধিকা ছাড়া কৃষ্ণ হলেন মানে ব্রহ্ম আপনি বলেছেন শ্রীমতী রাধিকা ব্যতীত কৃষ্ণ হলেন ব্রহ্ম কিছু নাই জিরো
নির্বিশেষ
নির্বিশেষ ব্রহ্ম কিন্তু ঠাকুর ভক্তি বিনোদ বলছে যে কৃষ্ণ হলেন পুরুষ আর রাধিকা তার সমস্ত ইচ্ছা পূর্ণ করেন
কৃষ্ণ ইচ্ছা হি হ্যাজ দ্য ডিজায়ার
আই টোল্ড
So how to resolve? Prem Prayojan asked this, and Gurudev said, "Oh, we have to see
because
how to resolve."
Radha is power.
Yeah.
Without power, he is Brahma.
Nirguna Brahma, Nirvishesh Brahma.
He cannot do anything. So he is like zero.
And when Radhika dies, he became hero.
But he has his own desires,
yes.
Or even desires.
No, desire is there.
Desire, but without power.
Maybe. Maybe. not definite.
But Radhika, without Radhika, he cannot move here, there.
Yeah.
He cannot do anything.
And Ichha also one kind of power, Ichha Shakti. Radhika is all kind of power. Sukhsari Bolchen, Sukh Bolchen, Amar Krishna Madan Mohan. Sari bale amar radha bame yatakhon noile shudhu madan.
Mahaprabhu has supported this.
I think you're very pro Radhika.
Gurudev, you also said in Ramananda Samvad that Krishna, you know, has gyan, and because he actually asked Ramananda Rai to give him knowledge, then that knowledge became vigyan.
Your question is so long. Question should be in short.
Okay.
So what's the question?
The question is, how can Krishna just not have vigyan? He's everything. He has only gyan.
Not for all rasas, especially singar ras. He has no realization, no big gyan. So he has to come in form of Mahaprabhu.
You can think, but not. It is true.
Srila Gurudev, the same point that Naini Maharaj is telling, the same point that you are saying that without Radhika, Krishna cannot do anything, but yet Shakti is dependent upon Shaktiman. Krishna is Shaktiman, Radhika is Shakti, and just like sun and sun
anyhow,
rays.
Anyhow, what you are telling, you should try to understand my view.
Yeah.
Chaitanya Charitamrita, Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami.
Yeah.
He says Gopi and Krishna competition that nobody wins. But
without
you say no,
Radhika, what can do Krishna?
Nothing.
Sometime Shakti in Murtarup, sometime Amurtarup, sometime in him, sometime separate form.
But it's impossible without Radhika anyway.
Always supporting Radha.
Potence is non different.
Sometimes
potence inside him, sometime in form of
another
body.
One devotee asked me, how can I know when Gurudev is giving me instruction in my heart or it's coming from my mind?
But answer.
He's asking one devotee asking him question that how I can know if when Gurudev is giving me instruction
in the heart
or it is coming
if it's
mental.
Coming from Gurudev in my heart or is coming from my mind.
Like from Gurudev coming. Worldly thing comes by without Guru.
Mm-hmm.
But Paramarthic anything comes by the way of Guru.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Okay. I need to do massage and exercise.
He is asking if you can give him Diksha.
Huh?
He is asking that you give him Diksha.
कहाँ से हैं आप?
बॉम्बे.
कहाँ पर? बॉम्बे में?
थाने.
थाने.
मेरे नाम कितने करते हैं?
What do you?
What is your profession?
Financial analyst.
Financial analyst.
मेरे नाम कितने करते हैं?
How many number? Shanti.
25,000 करे बोल चे. 16 round को चे प्रतिदिन.
16 round.
How many days you will be here? कितने दिन रहेंगे इधर?
Today he is here.
Huh?
Today he is
actually
here.
I work at Gurgaon.
Today
you work in Gurgaon. He is working in Gurgaon, Delhi.
Huh?
He is working in Gurgaon, Delhi. You can come again.
You can come next week, Saturday, Sunday, because you have to be fire sacrifice, so many things, not possible today. Next Saturday, Saturday, Sunday you have off. So Friday go aja ye Sunday, Saturday go ho jayega. Rudraksha wala kyon pehen rakha hai? Rudraksha nahi pehante hain. Kunti pehante hain. मैं देखा वो भी देखा का रुद्राक्ष भी सब देख लिया मैं किसी ने और नहीं देखा मैं देख लिया सब ए वेट वेट मैं तो देखो देख कुछ
सेकंड
Thank you.